From the very beginning of the arrival in power of the Trump administration, we have worked across all important agencies to build good relationships with everyone of import in the Trump White House. We know that we have had great working relationships with many folks, including Rex Tillerson. But I can also say that we've had a great working relationship with his successor, Secretary Designate Pompeo. We're going to continue to build a strong, productive relationship moving forward on highlighting just the closeness, the interconnectedness, the unique relationship in all the world that is the friendship between Canada and the United States.